Far away from Sunny Smile Isles now. Sure hope Papa doesn't come back to get me while we're still away. No, I know. Bigger things are at stake here. Let's keep going!
Analysis complete. Time orb obtained. Created by the progenitors, this ancient relic will slow down the flow of time when injected with energy. Upon activating a time pedestal, it sustains a sphere that accesses an ancient point in time.
Platform is spinning way too fast. What about that time slowing thingy? Holy moly! That was nuts! Wasn't always a desert.
Bye.
Rock is just asking to get punched down from here. This something tells me this place is a puzzle, and the pieces for solving it could be up on those ledges. Let's try to get them down from there. Would you look at this dingus? Hey, your big head is blocking the way! Wonder if it fell down at some point. If only we had a time pedestal close by. Would you look at this dingus? Hey, your big head is blocking the way! Wonder if it fell down at some point. Would you look at this dingus? Hey, your big head is blocking the way! Wonder if it fell down at some point. This rock is just asking to get punched down from here.
Hey! What did that rock ever do to you?
Sweet! The rock is in position. If we go to the other ledge, we could get that time pedestal down too. Pedestal is no good up here. Let's punch it down.
Look at you, desecrating away. I'm on the...
Cool. We can go to the pass down here now. See if he can push it around.
Thank you.
even want to think about how long ago it's been since someone cleaned up this place. It sure stinks. You got it, Skylar. Almost there. I wonder what they were like, these progenitor dudes. I mean, how come they had time-shifting technology and still wanted to live in these stony abodes? Straight up weird, man. Oh, this thing has seen better days. Sweet grandmother's spatula. I'm getting sacral vibes in here. Turned red. Try pushing it. Wow, what a beauty. You think you can jump on the tree to get to the next level? Hmm. really use that second block, but it's beneath all the sand. Has it always been, though? One thirsty tree. Let's give it some more. This ain't no walk in the park. If only we can get one of the blocks right next to the glowing tile.
About, and if the devs are watching, like, I assume this has come into your head, but let's just bring that thought back. I'm trying to work out how to get it to work.
If only we can get one of the blocks right next to the glowing tile.
Yeah, I'm trying to work it out. Okay, no, I know what to do. So I want to move that. Yeah, I know what to do. So I want to move that, and 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 I want to move that. And don't stop coming, and they don't stop coming, and they don't stop coming, and they don't stop coming. Ice, we skate, getting pretty thin. Okay, no, really. So you want to do that. And you want to move that. Yeah, no, I know what to do. I got this. So you do that. Yeah, yeah, I got that. I got it. You see this? I got it. And then you do the same for this. Puzzles. They're good. They're fun times. Nailed it.
Almost there. Whoa! That thing is beautiful! And I bet it would make a sweet pad, too! Let's climb! Straight to the top, baby! closer.
Yeah.
Well, Bob, I want answers. Who is she? How is she still alive when my minions exploded by just touching that fuse thing?
I'm afraid I don't have a clear answer, sir. From the looks of her, she's just a low-life thief trying her luck.
They call Vicurians the most advanced species in the galaxy, and they built you?
Correct, sir. However, I possess limited knowledge of progenitor artifacts since they've been missing for thousands of years.
Yeah, it doesn't matter. Soon enough, she won't be anyone anymore.
Hey, this is going pretty swimmingly, if I do say so myself. CRT ain't got nothing on us.
You two are way bigger losers than I am. You were nothing but a thief before I found you, Catnip. And you, Birdseed, you were too lazy to intervene before your friend showed up. You choose now to do so, and a layabout and a scoundrel. Bravo, slow clap. Bob, hang up dramatically.
Fantastic, young one. Now only the stolen fuse remains. It lies within CRT's citadel. It will be a true test of your power. Good luck. There are still imprisoned Loa out there. Please release more of them, and I will increase your health.